confidence as far as the market is concerned here. A little move for Bright Exit. $4 into 3:30. Light on, set to go. Third of the night. Ready and racing, and Right Exit out quickly. The late male trying to boot through. Spring Vinny near the inside, so Spring Vinny's going to lead from Right Exit to the first bend. Behind those, the inside came Hurricanell. Bit of trouble back in the field. Ackerjet was next, and out the back, Dit Dat and Wooden Tiger. But it's Spring Vinny down the back, out by two here on Right Exit. Make it three and getting away. Four away came Hurricanell third, and then Ackerjet, but racing to the bend, and Spring Vinny straightened with a nice lead. Clear over Right Exit, and out wider Ackerjet late, but Spring Vinny walked in. Second close, Hurricanell maybe from Ackerjet, not far away, and Right Exit got tied that last 100. Then Wooden Tiger and back at the tail did that. The time here is around 29:90. Good debut. Spring Vinny able to drive hard, sub 13 run home, and was able to hold the lead. And once in front, they were never going to be getting past it by Barsha Bale out of Spring Leaf for Spring Vinny, number one. Numbers are 1, 4, 5 and 2. 4 Hurricanell second for Steve Hoffman, and third going to 5 Ackerjet for Shirley Barber. So 1, 4, 5, 2 fourth after the third of the night here at Angle Park.